What we are looking at here in blue is a model of a key protein of the novel coronavirus. And the red parts represent the anomaly. These anomalies may block some human antibodies from interacting with this protein, while for other antibodies, they are harmless. This is one of several dozen models that WPI is making available to the research community worldwide.